We're here doing first and 10 with Dolphins linebacker Kelvin Shepherd. Kelvin, welcome to first and 10. First question is, hardest thing in football to do is what?
Well, I think to come to work every day, not just on game day, and prepare yourself each and every day the same way, you know, because you have your ups and downs in the season, and to maintain that high intensity each and every day.
Gotcha. Okay. Player you grew up admiring?
Ray Lewis.
Okay, because a linebacker, say, the same position. Yeah. Have you ever had a sat down with him, met him, talk to
him? Yeah, I've definitely met him and everything. No sit downs or nothing like that, but I've definitely met him.
Okay, intense man.
Yeah, definitely.
Most influential person in your career is who?
Andre Davis.
Okay.
A linebacker that was with me when I came in Buffalo, when I was drafted to Buffalo. He was a 10-year vet, a guy that took me under his wing and pretty much taught me the ropes of the NFL. Really put me on to a lot of things. This helped me throughout my career.
Best thing he's taught you was what?
He's taught me a lot of stuff, for real. Probably, and we're just talking about football, right?
Yeah.
My film study and preparing each and every week to go out and start no matter the circumstances.
Gotcha. Best Christmas present that Kelvin Shepherd has ever gotten was what?
Go-kart.
You had a go-kart?
Yeah,
at
I
what
did.
Age?
I can't even lie. I was only like 10, too, like 9 or 10.
How fast could it go?
Like
I am jealous now.
Like 40 or 50, my mom wouldn't have it, but my dad got it for us anyway.
Wow, that is a great Christmas. That is by far the best Christmas present that I've ever heard. First job was what?
Camp counselor at the YMCA.
Okay. Did you do the pool or did you have to do crafts?
Oh, yeah, I had a group. I was like a real life camp counselor every day. I had a group. I believe my first year at the 9 and 10 year olds, I think.
Okay, so you've done this more than one year.
Yeah. I did it a couple years during the summer growing up because my mom is the executive director of the YMCA child care in Atlanta. So.
Okay, look at that. What is playing in your car right now, Kelvin Shepherd?
Right now is the new Future mixtape that dropped yesterday.
Okay, excellent. Okay, so you're a Future fan.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Gotcha. What place would you like to travel to that you have not been so far?
That I haven't been?
Correct.
Jamaica, and I'm going there this offseason.
Oh, that's
it's right here. I know, it's right here. And now that's one place I haven't been to.
Montego Bay.
All right.
Go Montego Bay instead of Ocho Rios.
Okay.
Best meal that you've ever eaten is what?
That's tough. You say pick one?
Yes, pick one.
I gotta go with Grandmama Thanksgiving. I can't say to her she.
Okay, so what is on the menu?
Everything from fried chicken, honey.
What's the first thing that you're going for?
Probably the turkey, yams, mac and cheese.
Okay, excellent. And final question, first and 10. You're in a tussle, an exchange. You need one teammate to have your back. Who would it be and why?
Right now?
Right now. Well, you got to be in this locker room. One teammate.
Anthony Johnson.
Why Anthony? Because he's your LSU. I see where you're going. You think your college allegiance is going to make him ride for you a little bit harder?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's like my little brother. So, I got to say here.